Hello, yes, Luciana Berger doesn't care about the white working class of Liverpool. That's right. You see, Miss Berger, if you did, you'd be raising your voice in Parliament to stop any further destruction and balkanisation of two areas of your constituency, namely Lawrence Road, Smithdown Road, where you would see, not the posh part where you probably live, the Lawrence Road, Smithdown Road area, and also a mile or two away, Kensington. You would be raising your voice in Parliament that this has to stop. Once proud white working class Labour communities in Kensington and in and around Lawrence Road, Smithdown Road, they are being destroyed and replaced by third world immigrants from Bangladesh, Africa, Syria, Afghanistan, Romania, you name it. At one time walking along Lawrence Road, Smithdown Road, the only language you'd hear would be Scouse or dialect. Not now. You walk along Lawrence Road and all you'll hear is Romanian, Arabic, Bangladeshi. The list is endless. Our unique Scouseness is also going. So, Miss Berger, you have remained silent regarding the destruction of two communities in your constituency. So you don't represent the white working class. Also, how were you selected as MP for Wavertree? You're not from Liverpool. You're not working class. How were you selected? Well, we know how you were selected. And Ricky Tomlinson hit the nail on the head saying he'd been parachuted in. And rightly so. But getting on to Ricky Tomlinson and Derek Hatton, two so-called champions of the white working class. Why are you two silent as to what's happening to your own city? You can see the destruction, what's happening now. And like I've said, this isn't just about resettling some families fleeing war in Syria. The whole third world has been dumped in and around Lawrence Road, Smithdown Road and Kensington, a mile or two away. You are silent on what's happening. Those once proud white working class Labour communities are now being destroyed and they're vanishing and they're being replaced by the third world. And yet you two are silent. Well, I'll tell you why you're silent. You're silent because you know once you cross that line, that's the end of you two. You see, the capitalist system will allow you to be socialist radicals as long as you conform. And that's what yous are doing, the two of yous. Yous are conforming, right? As long as you don't speak up, right? And address what's happening in these communities to a once proud white working class Labour community, you're okay. You can continue making your money. You can continue having your column in the Echo, or you can appear on adverts or sitcoms, Ricky Tomlinson. You can continue with all that and make a nice wage out as long as you conform. You see, Derek Hatton, Ricky Tomlinson and Luciana Berger, you don't live in and around Lawrence Road, Smithdown Road or Shield Road in Kensington, do you? Oh no, you don't live anywhere near those places. You wouldn't even drive around there, let alone get out and have a walk round. So you two, so-called champions of the working class, you want to be ashamed of yourself. You can see what's happening to our city, right? And you can see the plight of our people, the forgotten and beleaguered white working class, what's happening to them. And you're both silent. You're silent because you want to conform. You're not really socialist radicals. You're part of the system, aren't you? But I know a lot of people in the last council election in Kensington, I stood in May. They wanted to vote for me, but they were scared and they were frightened. But let me just give you a warning now. Let me just tell you now. Let me warn you all, right? If this continues and it looks as if it's going to, people sooner or later are going to be out in droves voting for people like me and similar people. I hope that'll stand in and around the Lawrence Road, Smithdown Road area of Wavertree. Because there are people like me now prepared to stand up. Because I've got nothing to lose. They can take nothing from me, unlike you, Derek Hatton and Ricky Tomlin. So-called champions of the white working class. You're both phonies. Okay, but let me just say this on a last word, right? On a last word. People will be out in droves voting for candidates like me soon. You just wait and see. Okay, thank you.